Hi guys, today I'm showing you how to make some crispy roast pork belly. Okay? It's quite easy dish to make. What I've got here is a pork belly. So the best piece for this is make sure to have the skin is quite thin, so you want a quite small pig. You don't want the skin too thick. It won't be very crispy. So we've got here, and what we're gonna do now is just blanch it. Just do it for a couple of minutes. The other side. Just scoop the skin and scratch it for a bit. What we need to do now is prepare the skin, okay? So it's important to dry it up as much as you can, because it won't be crispy if it's got any liquid. So it's the skin's the main bit. Now we're gonna prepare the skin by just using one of these, especially for these kind of dishes, so for roast pork. So you need to stab it, well, as much as you can, really, to make as much power as. Some lemon on it. Right, we need to make some cuts, okay? So it's about 1 centimeter deep. Then rub some, this is the salt and pepper mix, so I'll show you how to mix this up. Basically, you just got some salt, MSG, sugar, and the 5-spice powder. So just okay. So, now this side. This side we're going to rub salt on it, okay? So that helps. helps with the crispiness. You can leave it in the freeze to dry overnight before you roast it. So this. Okay, we just take this from the fridge out last night, so I'm going to go roast it now. What I'll do is just sprinkle some more salt on top of it. This helps to make it crispy. I've heat the oven at 220 for 15 minutes. So I'm going to roast this for 15 minutes. After 40 minutes, I'm going to bump the temperature right up to maximum. So just for another final 10 minutes to see if it's done. Okay, the time's up, so I'm gonna just take it out to see how it goes. Send it off. Right, I've actually left this one in for 1 hour because it wasn't done in 15 minutes. So we'll just leave it to cool for a bit before we start cutting it up. Okay, this is the pork, so you know, all this, if you see this burn bit, you can just rub it off. So we're gonna scrape it off before we cook it. So let's have a try to see if it's any good.